tourette that we've been doing. We might do it again. We've had such a laugh. She's really the right side of bonkers for me. You know, and I feel like I've known her for, well, I've known her for a long time, but we've never actually been on the road together, so this has been a real experience, and you'll really enjoy what she does. And for tonight's menu, a few familiar battle hymns. Some things that you don't know, some things that you should know.
Oh, yeah.
That opening song actually is from an album called Cheapness of Beauty. And it's actually an Iggy Pop and David Bowie song that I covered. It's not as random as it may seem. And because there's some people here from Latvia and all sorts of places, Arizona, New York, there's a bunch of people that follow me everywhere. I call them my beautiful stalkers. So I like to throw in a few things that they, you know, for them really, just to kind of keep them interested. This one's for you! something, and had lots of great food, and I wrote a great song. Song's called Bow Down, Mister! There's probably been quite a few actually, but there's this one song that people seem to really love it. It's a song that spawned some really terrible jokes on the internet about chameleons. Very silly, but yeah. can stand me, you dirty and sweet owl.
Who knows, I may come and join you.